minutes. You feeling good and febrile yet?
Not the word I'd use.
Yeah? Tell me about it.
It's weird, but somehow familiar. It's kind of a rush.
This whole place is a rush, Colt. That's the point.
Then why did I want to leave so badly?
I don't know. Hard to hear your motivations over all that gunfire.
Thank you. What the?
I'm making the call instead of that bitch. You think she'll let us get her equipment again on the next loop? This is our only shot at this.
You'll never create a breach stable enough to be a...
Exactly. I'm not creating a stable anything. My modifications to the generator will destabilize the loop itself.
You're insane.
Let me finish. Sure, there'll be some slippage, but that's why we brought shotguns. Kill anything that looks like it came through the breach. Use the portable harvester to capture their anomalous energy. Bring that back to this machine for processing. Transfer the energy? Check. Most powerful anomaly-based tech thus far? Check. Breakthrough? Check and fucking mate.
I'm not doing it!
Shove your ethical waffling, Susan. Anything's an acceptable sacrifice for this breakthrough. What the fuck? You're recording this?
Feeling just fine.
What?
Already got full ammo.
What? Thank you.
Nope, I'm good. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Need it. gotta stay still. Absolutely still. Calm, still.
You fucking scoot already! Fine, get high over here. Fuck me up.
What? First shot, are you kidding me? That was incredible!
I think... I'm up.
Just in time for the show.
Him now.
Here. Never miss him.
You really fucked these people up.
Me? The Eon program, maybe.
Which you're a part of.
So are you.
Everyone still thinks it's the first day. No one chose
it's
this.
It's better this way. Memory can be a treasure, and also a curse.
Profound. You trying to forget anything specific?
You would know.
I'm feeling just fine.
Thank you.
Don't get greedy, Colt. Don't need it.
This is Dr. Wenji Evans. As the head scientist of the Eon program, I was tasked with creating a highly interdependent thermodynamic system that would allow us to harness the vast energy produced by Blackreef's anomaly. With some ingenious reverse engineering, I was able to repurpose the stabilizer antenna to harness power from the anomaly and drive it into the core. By placing myself and the other visionaries at the center of the stabilizer core, I was able to anomaly's energy into us. Now we are the ballast. The visionaries are the loop. And I can still perform field tests on the breach phenomenon without endangering the program. Barring any failure of our protocol, which would be, well, catastrophic, we should experience the loop state every day for approximately 13,562 years. Shit. It's too bad I'm gonna end the program after 50. This will be my last recorded tape before the loop initiates. In less than an hour. The first day. The time is 23:42 in the evening. The date is... whatever. It's 1963.
Wenji experiences something, but I don't.
Minute fluctuations. It's a working hypothesis. Proposal. Kill her.
Excuse me?
I said we should kill her. What?
Thank you.
Really?
Already got full ammo.
Who is in my paper? Who is in my timeline? Don't fuck with me, Wenji.
My time? Carefully, via an efficient and highly personalized system of urgency cross-reference with value. What is my greatest regret? While I can identify any number of tasks that I might have performed more effectively, life is a process of discovery and learning. Failure is a natural and necessary part of that process. When did I realize I possess great vision? I reject the premise. If my vision is greater than the rest of humanity's, it's only because humanity limits its own.
Cult 1, Sign 0. See you at the party, Igor. Turn you on?
I turn you off.
Hey, guys. I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
Spill it, asshole.
Okay, okay. The best place to see the fireworks is next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm freezing my ass off looking for Colt. Better be fucking spectacular.
We should take him alive and strap him to the fireworks. What? It's just a thought.
Backer. I need to speak. will be denied entry. I mean it. We are modern wolves, and the time has come for feeding.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ramblin' Frank. The sun is slowly setting over the cliffs of Blackreef, but don't fret. Our bag of wonders is far from empty. Turn your eyes to the bay now. For the special dedication to each and every one of you, a show that is like you, breathtaking. It's gonna be shit hot!
Good.
Again, uninvited, not coming.
But why wasn't I invited?
Probably because you're boring and miserable.
I thought this whole place was supposed to be one big.
Yeah, and this party is not for you. The visionaries promised something for everyone. So go push someone off a cliff or whatever it is you're doing for fun. Okay, get the fuck out of here.
day's almost up. So now what? I loop, which means, wait, am I going to die right now? Or is it like a dream? Is Juliana in it? Ooh, fuck, I hope. If y'all could get in the same room early enough, it would really free up my afternoon. I could grab some lunch, do some sightseeing.
Yeah, I'd love to help, but do you really think you'd survive against all of us at the same time?
Maybe not, but I bet I got real close once, didn't I? And that made you nervous, because you like keeping me here, watching me die over and over again.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
Already got full ammo.
Feeling just fine.
report if you see Colt. That's it.
Looks like Harriet plays by the protocol's rules. I've got exactly one shot at her. Her morning sermon in Carl's bag. Wait until you see my next trick.
Face yourself. Don't want you pulling a hammy. How old are you again?
Fuck you. I'm no older than 29.
Oh, you are a live one, Captain. Spicy.
Introduce a world where something has gone wrong. Inside this crash site, any player could be the invader, including you. Can the investigators survive and identify the host with mind control parasite?
Laser Doom. First the invader, and now this!
I take it our ship was disabled in the crash.
Worse. The enemy is...
Hey,
to the base complex. Defenses are compromised. Flush it out.
I can't fucking sleep without seeing that face.
Precept. Never mind, BID will edit this out.